Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We have three pieces for you this afternoon. The first one will be in here, and then we're going to promenade through to the main hall for the second two pieces. This piece is by Melissa Rankin, and it's one of two pieces that have been written specially for the Sound Festival and for this performance by Anima Choir. It's called Rupture of Wraith. Oh, and please turn mobile phones off. And it's a very quiet piece, so enjoy becoming part of the atmosphere, hopefully in a very quiet way.
Thank you.
now like to make your way into the main atrium space for the next two pieces. Okay, welcome back everybody. You can now stay here until the end of the concert, so we're all set. And the next piece is by Scottish composer Chris Hutchings, and it's called I Brought Your Name to the River. Very beautiful text. I don't think Chris is here, but he's a very well-known composer, particularly of choral music in Scotland. And although this piece wasn't written for the choir for this concert, we've much enjoyed performing it. So here we go. Thank you. Well, for our finale, we have another piece written specially for the occasion. And this is Solar Licht by Annabel Kershaw, who is here today. And Annabel has set a text by the poet Sheena Blackhall, and in the Doric dialect. So if you're good on your Doric dialect, you can tell us what we did right and wrong afterwards. And this is a poem about the planets, essentially. And there's some wonderful sound effects, very, very vivid characterization by both Sheena, the poet, and Annabel, the composer. At one point, you're going to hear solar wind and various other things as well. And then finally, we're going to land down on Earth and gaze up at the planets, having explored each one by one. So this is Solar Licht by Annabel Kershaw.